Tonight, we expose Pakistan's terror agenda. Tonight, we nail Pakistan's lies once again. Of the 740-kilometer long line of control, almost 500 kilometers plus is already fenced. There is a three-tiered security system at the LOC. Army battalions at the LOC and two tiers of army and the Rashtriya Rifles in the depth areas, in the hinterland. Yet, how do terrorists manage to sneak in? On the trail of Pakistan-trained, armed and funded terror are our correspondents Ashraf Wani and Shujaul Haq. Together, they show you how Pakistan aids and abets terror. This is a Headlines Today ground report from the line of control. Take a look.
Stuffy, dark, narrow caves. Hidden in the mighty Himalayas. Caves that shroud a deadly secret. Mystery waiting to be exposed. We are in Gurez, near the line of control, on the trail of terror. We follow this track alongside the Kishan Ganga River till we are about 3 kilometers away from the LOC. We are now at an altitude of 11,000 feet above the sea. This is the mouth of this long tunnel, a maze that is under the close scrutiny of the Indian Army. Because it is believed that this tunnel stretches right till the other end of the LOC and into Pakistan. So does this tunnel provide a safe transit route to India for the terrorists? Does it provide shelter to terrorists crossing over from Pakistan? Headlines Today digs deep inside this tunnel of terror to try and find the truth.
तो हो भी सकता है, अगर ज्यादा अंदर होगी तो हो भी सकता है, वो भी हो सकता है, पॉसिबिलिटी है, लेकिन गया नहीं है अंदर कोई. अभी यहाँ पहुंचे थे तो उन्होंने यहाँ पर जब ब्लास्टिंग की तो यहाँ से उनको ये गुफा मिली थी. गुफा मिली तो अंदर उन्होंने देखा टेम्परेचर बहुत हाई था यहाँ पर अगस्त के महीने में, एटलीस्ट 30 या 40 डिग्री.
देर आर मेनी हंड्रेड ऑफ केव्स ऑन द लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल बिटवीन इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान इन डिफरेंट माउंटेन्स अक्रॉस लाइन ऑफ कंट्रोल. नाउ दीज नेचुरल टाइप केव्स आर बींग यूज्ड एज हाइडआउट्स as well as the hiding places by the terrorists on line of control. The security forces as well as the army has got the clue of such many huge caves on the line of control, but despite that there are still many such caves which are being used by the terrorists as their resting and hiding places on line of control are to be explored.
So are these caves the new route of infiltration by Pakistani terrorists?
Cat and mouse game. The moment we put up a block, they try and find out ways of countering it. If you remember in the olden days, they would just infiltrate it. Once the fence was set up, it became a little difficult for them to come through. So now they are coming out with newer strategies.
Natural caves in the valley are fast becoming a favorite hideout. Terrorists camp here for some time, stowing away their weapons and mingling with villagers. Then they move on to another layer of terror, leaving no trace behind. With Ashraf Wani and Paulo Saha, Padmija Joshi, Headlines Today.